is Madeline Mayo. I studied in painting and drawing. I did a master's of fine arts. And now I'm continuing to work on painting, but it's more installation-based, so it includes sculpture and working on research. I applied to Concordia because I was really excited about being in Montreal, and I was excited about the faculty here that I knew about already. And in the course of being at Concordia, I've had a wonderful experience working with the faculty that I've had the good fortune to work with, who have been really open-minded and down-to-earth and supportive of imagination and alternative practices and thinking outside the box. Approaches and methods that I use to start working in the studio are primarily with the imagination. I have developed a practice of automatic painting, and I use that in combination with research that I do on different subjects that might include reading or looking at a lot of artwork. But when I get to the studio, it really starts with working from the imagination, and I just trust that this different information will kind of filter together in various ways. And through the process of working, I will develop and refine different ideas and spend close attention on forms and shapes and colors that I think are most relevant to the ideas that I'm trying to get across. My practice has become increasingly sculptural and installation, and I will take ideas that often begin in paintings and also referencing objects from the world around me or just ideas that do come from fantasy or the imagination, and we'll turn those into three-dimensional objects. So I've been using, for example, the wood shop or the mold making facilities at Concordia or the laser cutter to work with more refined shapes that reference mass reproduction. And I've been interested in doing that because it allows me to build an environment that people can enter into that affirm a more holistic perspective of the world. Thank you. This is a wonderful and exciting opportunity, and I'm really honored to be the recipient of this award.